हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम टू आवर अनदर वीडियो। दिस वीडियो इज अबाउट द ट्रांसफर अपडेट एंड व्हाट विल बी द न्यू क्लब फॉर एर्लिंग हालैंड। देर इज अ ग्रेट चांस दैट एर्लिंग हालैंड विल मेक हिज लॉन्ग अवेटेड मूव फ्रॉम बोरुसिया डॉर्टमुंड टू वन ऑफ यूरोप्स बिगेस्ट क्लब नेक्स्ट समर अकॉर्डिंग टू हिज एजेंट मीनो। हालैंड हैज बीन ऑलमोस्ट कॉन्स्टेंटली लिंक्ड विद अ ट्रांसफर ओवर रिसेंट ईयर्स as he scores goals at a frightening rate for first Red Bull Salzburg and now for Dortmund. Erling Haaland's agent feels that Haaland is now ready for the next step and suggested most of Europe's biggest side would make bids including Real Madrid. Haaland's agent said Haaland was likely to leave in summer 2022 and if not then definitely the year after. He also hinted that Manchester City were the only likely destination in the Premier League for Haaland while dismissing Manchester United's chance of landing the striker. Man United attempted to sign Haaland in January 2020 when he left Salzburg but were beaten to the punch by Dortmund and look likely to miss out again. Haaland's agent said he can and will take the next step. Bayern Munich, Real Madrid, Barcelona, Manchester City, these are the big clubs he can go to. Manchester City has won the championship 5 times in recent year, significantly more than United. When we moved to Dortmund, we all knew that this step would come. Maybe this summer, maybe the summer after, but there is a great chance that Erling Haaland will leave this summer. We will see, Erling Haaland's manager said. Haaland's release clause is between at 75 to 90 million. However, Haaland agent flatly refused to confirm or deny the existence of any such clause. He said, "Whatever is in a contract is in a contract. That stays between me and the player. There are only two parties that are allowed to say something to the outside world, the club and the player. I never talk about details. We and Dortmund know exactly what has to happen. We have structured that very clearly, contract or not. We always have a very open communication," Erling Haaland's agent said. There is a big chance that in summer 2022, Haaland will leave Dortmund and try to join another clubs.